Hello and welcome to penetration testing in Linux YouTube channel. Apt is one of the most powerful and useful package manager for Debian-based system. But that does not mean it will never go wrong. When Debian-based had a problem with the installation package, apt had built-in functionality to prompt the user to assist to fixing the error. The tips and tricks can help us fix most common problems, but keep in mind that the various complexity encountered by different user environments are different when debugging and repairing corrupt package problems. Therefore, this video introduces three common methods for repairing damaged package in Linux system. Method 1. Use apt or apt-get command to get more the package management. Please view my previous video, Linux Basic, Linux Package Management. The apt command has several special parameters that can be used to fix items or packages that are corrupt or missing dependency during the installation process. A common situation when you install on a software using .dab and file that it has dependency that you don't know, and the dependency is not introduced by yourself, and apt-get will prompt for missing dependency. For example, at this point you can use the following step. Execute the following command update in terminal to ensure that there are no update version of package of the required package. Apt update fix missing the following command for apt to find and correct missing dependency of corrupt package. Apt install. Method 2. Use apt-get another error prompt part of the package installation process is a configuration process. The process of configuration, the configuration behind the scene is apt-get instead of apt. So when a package fails during configuration, apt-get is the best tool to fix it. Execute the following command in terminal to for apt-get to reconfigure the corrupt portion of the package. Apt-get configure. After the apt-get work is complete, try to clean it with apt. Method 3. Use the apt-get log. There is also a less common situation, apt-get log. When you try to use apt or apt-get, you will get an error message stating that a non-existent program already exists. This situation is usually caused by some error in the installation process of the package. Some log file cannot be automatically deleted, and true in the file system is retained. If this is the case, you will need to manually undo the dpkg log with the following command. You also need to remove the log on the cache file. That is time for watching my video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Time for watching and bye bye.